New this morning. A man faces charges after the TBI says he made a false allegation of sexual assault against a Bedford County Sheriff's lieutenant. This started with a tip to the Children's Services Child Abuse Hotline, but investigators determined the tip was bogus and identified 40-year-old George Martin as the man responsible for making it. Martin is now charged with false reports and false reporting of child sexual abuse.